Hello and welcome to Maths by SAS. This is my first lesson of D2 chapter number 4, exercise 4B, that is about expansion by using special algebraic identities. Before going to the lesson, it is important to understand that what are special algebraic identities. Algebraic identities are a simplified form consisting of algebraic terms. They provide us with a rule for solving long calculations in short and easy way. There are three commonly used identities. The first one is a plus b whole square equals to a square plus 2ab plus b square. The second one is a minus b whole square equals to a square minus 2ab plus b square. They are called perfect square identities with sum or difference. And the third one is a plus b into a minus b equals to a square minus b square. And this is called difference between two squares. How does these identities come? Let's come to the discussion. Recall that when we were multiplying a plus b with a plus b, in short form it can be written as a plus b whole square. So what we have to do is that we have to write a plus b into a plus b, and then I have to apply distributive property that I have to take a and multiply it with a plus b. And then I have to take b and multiply it with a plus b. I'm applying here the distributive property that I'm taking this a and I'm multiplying this with the whole of the second bracket, and same for b. Now, when a will be multiplied by a, this will become a square plus ab plus ba. And when b will be multiplied by b, this will become b square. Now, ab and ba are like terms and we can rearrange them. Ab, I can write it like ab and plus b square. Now, add these two terms up. They are the like terms. They are like terms. This will give me 2ab. So, my expression will take the form a square plus 2ab plus b square. This is how this formula comes, that in future whenever we need to use a plus b whole square, we are not going to multiply them. We will be putting the values in the formula and we will be applying this identity, which is known as the perfect square identity with sum. Coming to the second identity, that is a minus b whole square. Recall that when we were multiplying a minus b by a minus b, yes, a minus b by a minus b, again I have to take a and multiply it with the whole of the second bracket, and then I have to take minus b and I have to apply distributive property and multiply it with the whole of the second bracket, multiply this a and now b and this b. This will become a multiplied by a is a square minus ab minus ba minus multiplied by minus is plus b square. Ab and ba are like terms. Rearrange them and rewrite them. Ab minus ab plus b square. These are like terms. We can add them. So a square minus 2ab plus b square. So it means whenever we need to apply the formula a minus b whole square, we are not going to multiply them. We will be putting the values in the formula and we will be expanding it with the help of formula. Coming to the third identity, that is a plus b multiplied by a minus b. This is equal to a square minus b square. How this comes? Let's try this. A plus b into a minus b equals to, what I have to do, I will take a and I will multiply it with the whole of the second bracket, then I have to take b and I have to multiply it with whole of the second bracket, apply the distributive property that a has to be multiplied with every term inside the bracket, and then b. Yes, this will become a square minus AB plus BA and minus B square. Now look, this AB and BA, they are the like terms. Rearrange them. Minus AB plus AB. These are the like terms with opposite signs. We can cancel them. We can cancel them. And I will left with only A square minus A square minus B square. So, whenever we will be using the product of A plus B, A minus B, we are not going to multiply them. We will be using the identity directly. I hope you have understood today's lesson. For the application of these identities, please catch me in the next class. Like, share and subscribe the channel and press bell icon to get the notification in time and write your comments in comment section. Thank you very much.